Let's go for a drive. Come.
चतुर नार कर के श्रृंगार एक
चतुर
Well, today is a special day. I don't want to spoil it like last time. Hello. You could rent a car? Yes, I want to book a cab. Wondering which car I have booked for my date? Well, it's a special one. What better it could be to have a date inside a limousine? When it comes to luxury on four wheels, nothing can beat a limousine. And today on Living Cars, I bring to you this Chrysler limousine, which I have rented from a company called Eco Rent a Car, and that too in very affordable rates. So I'm getting this luxury treat because of this gentleman here. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
I'm going to ask you about the price and all, but first, where did it all start from?
Well, our company has been in existence since 1996. And we have a large fleet of vehicles, you know, buses, luxury cars, vans, SUVs, etc. But these special beauties, these Chrysler stretch limousines, we had imported some time ago when we saw that there was a huge need, especially from the wedding industry. These beauty, you know, these couple of limousines from the US, and they've been accepted really well by the market here.
Okay, so why don't we go inside and take a glimpse of the limousine from inside?
Absolutely, be my guest, please. Sure. Come.
Well, we are inside the limousine and looking at the interiors, it looks quite fantastic. So Aditya, tell us, what is the kind of a thought goes behind the design of what to keep inside the limousine?
Well, first of all, Utkarsh, these limousines are fully imported.
Yeah.
And they have been brought in as it is. No changes have been made to the original design, the way we purchased it at the time of import. The key thought behind a limousine, if you know about it in the US as well, is basically celebration. So if you see on my left over here, you know, you have got this entire glassware here, you've got these champagne glasses, old-fashioned glasses, as well as you've got these ice pits where you can keep your drinks chilled out completely. Also, if you'll see over here, there is screens here which can play audio, video, music videos, movies, etc. If you will look at the ceiling above here, you will see sparkling lights which keep changing colors from red to blue, blue to green, and it kind of creates an atmosphere of really nice, lively, you know, place to enjoy and celebrate your special day.
So even some demands come from customers to have some particular things in a limousine.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You know, everybody has a reason to celebrate. And you know, they have particular requests. So a lot of clients, you know, also brand the limousine to accentuate their own brand and promote their own names. So it's a, you know, a lot of things can be done with this limousine. It's a head turner. Yeah.
We'll be talking about the price bit later, but would you charge some extra for this request?
So if those requests do not actually involve too much of time or cost, then we don't really charge extra. But if it involves extra time or extra cost, substantial cost, then we do give a separate quote for the client.
Also, I can see at least 8 to 9 people can accommodate here.
Yeah.
So people can have their board meetings even here.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You know, you can easily have, you know, 7, 8, 9, up to 9 people inside the limousine quite comfortably here. And we have seen that a lot of clients, you know, looking at the comfort of the limousine, they have hired it even for board meetings, and you know, when they have these sometimes they have some foreign guests from abroad and they want to, let's say, take them to Agra or they want to take them to Jaipur. So instead of going in two or three different cars, they all plan to go in the same car in the limousine, and you are discussing your business. We can also have this, you know, go up like this to maintain privacy. So if you see, this divider can go up now so that nobody can hear what you are talking about, and your business talks can be confidential and you can speak in private. So okay, it's a great feature here to divide the chauffeur's area with the passenger's area.
And also make their board meetings not that boring.
Absolutely, you know, these business should always be exciting.
Yeah.
And these limousines have proven that, you know, their businesses are always a success.
So now comes the key question. Yeah. What is the price one have to pay for this limousine?
Great question. When we had initially got these limousines into India, we thought that, you know, let's keep it at a high price point and give it for a lengthy period of time. But then we realized that a lot of people want to experience the limousine but may not have the budget for it. So what we did was, we, instead of, you know, keeping 8 hours minimum period, we brought it down to 2 hours minimum period. So you can even hire a limousine for 10,000 rupees and just keep it for 2 hours. Of course, if you want to take it for 4 hours, 8 hours, 12 hours, 16 hours, 2 days, it's all possible. But it starts with 10,000 rupees onwards for a 2 hour booking.
Well, that was a wonderful treat. Thank you so much for joining us on the show.
Thank you, Utkarsh. And whenever you get married, we'll give you a complimentary ride in this limousine as your dolly. As not your dolly, but your wife's dolly.
Thank you so much. Okay. So now that you know all about this limousine, what are you waiting for? Book your own limo, and I'm too going to enjoy my special day.